This is Kyiv's central railway station. Among the passengers on the platform are students and recent graduates. They will spend 2 hours on the train traveling to Kruty in Chernihiv region, the site of the decisive battle in 1918 between a small contingent of Ukrainian forces and the fully equipped Russian Bolshevik army.
This trip to Kruty is extremely important for students and Ukrainian youth in general. A legendary battle took place 101 years ago. Although not that large in scale, it became a symbol for Ukrainians and the next generations of defending our country. I believe that the Battle of Kruty is an example of incredible heroism and sacrifice of the students from St. Volodymyr's and other universities. They defended Kyiv when the Ukrainian army had been dissolved. I believe Ukrainian youth should be raised with the example of such heroism.
Natalia Kuznetsova is from Donetsk but lives in Kyiv. She came here for the first time with her husband. On the eve of the Battle of Kruty anniversary, they have decided to honor the fallen students and learn more about the historical event.
This is such a memorable place. I find it interesting. I remember about the Battle of Kruty from the school years, how it all happened. It's interesting to see this place firsthand.
Ukrainian students organize such trips every year and are often gathering at the memorial on the weekends prior to anniversary. The Battle of Kruty took place on January 29th in 1918. Around 400 Ukrainians, most of them students, were defending Kyiv from 4,000 men from Bolshevik troops. The battle lasted for 5 hours. Most of Ukrainians were killed. After that, Bolshevik troops captured 35 students. 27 of them were executed. The Kruty Heroes Memorial is getting ready to welcome a large number of visitors. On January 29th, on the 101st Battle of Kruty anniversary, commemorative events will take place there. This is Anna Romanovska for UATV.